guys, welcome back to the channel. So we're here at it again. It's Saturday morning and we just opened up. I think it's like close to a little bit, maybe after 8 o'clock, and we've had a couple of sales. It's good. Sold a stick, sold a couple of dioramas. You know what, it's just fun, right? Like, again, if you're in Portage of the Prairie, Manitoba, and you know, there's a whole bunch of garage sales down the streets here. This is called the Peeny Farm, and like I said, right across the street there, that big building, and get yourself some potato chips made. I think that's Lay's potato chips or something. I don't know. McCain's or something. I don't know. Whatever. It's pretty funny. They're working all the time. Pretty noisy. Sometimes it smells good. Sometimes it smells like crap. But what are you going to do? And yeah, we got some great stuff going on for dogs. This is for the Paws donation. My niece is in charge of all this stuff. So anything that's sold goes to the animal rescue shelter, which they are very, very big into, which is awesome. And you know, we just got a couple of little knickknacks, and then again, like I said, we still have our dioramas. We have awesome amounts of gnomes here. Now again, if you want some of these things, you know, you can get a hold of me and we could ship them out. That's cool. We got them pretty good price, 10 bucks each, 2 for 20. Some bottle top holders, 5 bucks. You know, just, my sister does beautiful work, and you know, let's support each other. If you guys want something, let me know. And we could always work something out. It could all be shipped. It's all good. Again, guys, thanks for watching. If I can do it, you can do it. It's a garage sale. Choose your own path.